We're at the beginning of something big. We're on a mission to see the end of seven diseases. You may never have heard of elephantiasis, river blindness, snail fever, trachoma, hookworm, whipworm, or roundworm. But over 500 million children in the developing world have these diseases living and breeding inside their bodies. The effects are devastating. They stop children from going to school, they stop parents from going to work, and they take away any chance families have of lifting themselves out of poverty. Without treatment, they can lead to lifelong disabilities and suffering.
'cause I am here for a reason.
Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know.
Cycle. about the people still struggling and assume that it's really all love again. Nah, see, we don't have to wait for things to break apart. If you weren't involved before, it's never too late to start. You probably think that it's too far to even have to care. Well, take a look at where you live. What if it happened there? You have to know the urge to make a change lies within, and we can be the reason that they see their flag rise again.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
And then it goes back,
and then it goes back,
then it goes back.
Like a